Endometriosis is a complicated disease, and we're still learning more and more about it. A lot of women with endometriosis have very painful periods. They may have painful intercourse, and they may have pain anytime throughout the menstrual cycle. Some women will get painful even bowel movements because they can have such bad endometriosis that it starts to affect the colon. Those are typically what you see with endometriosis, is usually pain. However, it's so interesting. You could have a stage one endometriosis, so you do, and it's typically has to be diagnosed by laparoscopy. We don't have imaging studies which are really good enough to identify small amounts of endometriosis. If there are huge endometriomas or large amounts of endometrial tissue outside the uterus, that can be identified with some of our imaging studies. However, most of the time we've got to go in with a diagnostic laparoscopy. And it's the interesting thing is that some women who are stage one endometriosis, they might have horrific pain. They have terrible periods, but they just have a few spots of endometriosis. And if you kind of resolve those spots and then identify other ways to treat and help suppress the development of that endometrial tissue, they do pretty well. It's tough. You know, lots of women end up needing hysterectomies because of this. It can cause complications with fertility. And really the pain for a lot of women is impressive. Again, so somebody in stage one endometriosis where they just have a few spots can have a lot of pelvic pain. And then women who are stage four, they might have minimal pelvic pain. It's really a fascinating thing. The stage does not correlate well with pain oftentimes for women.